we learn about reproduction and life cycle in yeast? Reproduction is mainly two types, sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. First we discuss about asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction are also two types, by fission and by budding. In fission, nucleus are divided into two cells and make two nucleus. This is a picture of budding. In budding, at first nucleus are divided and then there is a plate make, and this make two cells, two dividing cells. In case of budding, they make a bud like structure, but in case of fission, they don't make a bud like structure. In case of fission, yeast make two cells with two nucleus and two vacuoles. And they then make a transverse wall into them, and then make a two daughter cell of yeast. This is transverse wall. Now learn about sexual reproduction. This is held on unfavorable condition. Vegetative cell act like gamete, because we know that Saccharomyces yeast is one-celled. So vegetative cell are act like gamete, and they make reproductive cell. And reproduction, sexual reproduction is two type, isogamy and anisogamy. When two cell is same, this is called isogamy, and when cell size is not same, this is called anisogamy, and when one is not motile and another is motile, this is ogamy.